every manager's office on Broadway.
Is anyone casting?
How would I know? I only got to see one of them.
Which one? Did you see Rose in Black? What's he doing?
Take it easy. It's all cats. All except for this one part. 10 years old.
I can look 10 years old.
No, I have the same idea. I'm older than you are.
Listen, why is she called Big Mary? She's so little.
Nobody knows. You'll leave for heaven's sake. Stop asking questions.
Goody. Hello.
A letter from home.
Hello, Judith.
Pa got laid off again. My sister's husband's left her. And one of my brothers left the railroad detective. I guess that's all. Yes, lots of love, and can you spare $50? Nothing like a letter from home. But look, Judith, what are you doing tonight?
I tried very hard to make this feel like a real home for the girls. I was one myself not too many years back, before I married Mr. Orcutt. Heaven Romaine! Possibly remember?
I'm afraid I don't.
Oh, well, that's quite all right.
If you want to, I'd like to. What time? Is all be ready? I suppose you're dressing? Oh, I'd love to. All right. Goodbye.
Yes.
Let me look at you.
Bursting with health, Doc.
things?
Enough greens. I'm a regular Miss Popeye. Now let me get a look at you. Say you love me. Now, Dad, how about Lucy? Has she been taking care of you? Keith, what are you up to?
What do you mean, then? You never told me, Teresa, that you and your father had such a strong resemblance. The same fine brow, the deep-set, thoughtful eyes. Allow me, sir.
Keith, will you stop it? What is this act, anyhow?
It's no act. What are you talking about?
What?
Yes.
They all turned you down?
No.
Well, Keith, tell me.
I could sign a contract this afternoon.
You don't mean it. Who with?
Gilman.
Gilman? Why, he's the best there is.
That's what makes it so tough.
Well, Keith, you're not being unreasonable about this. Whatever he wants you to do, you've got to do it. What's it with you to change the second act?
No, he likes the play. He's nuts about it.
Well, then, I don't understand. What?
I just can't let him have it. That's all.
Keith, it's me. He doesn't want me.
Thank you.
Mary.
It's alright. Gretzel, since you've lost interest in your play, how about selling it to me? Ah, I see. You're back for the theater, right?
I might be. Will you sell it to me?
How much?
Just what it costs you.
All right. See you back by the morning. He'll fix it up. Good night.
Good night.
And I'm the stupid one, huh?
Why, David, I hope you didn't do all that just for me.
No, I'm not one of those boys who runs a play just as Carmen acted it. By the way, you are with me at the music box.
Oh, yeah, I'll be there. I must go.